but they're also straight out of early automotive history. Rudolf Diesel built his engine to run on peanut oil. Henry Ford designed the Model T to run on ethanol.
Since then, the onset of petroleum and gasoline came into play, and it was a lot cheaper to do than ethanol. We weren't nearly as efficient producing it.
Each new discovery of cheap domestic oil pushed these early biofuels to the margins.
And now we're doing almost a full circle turn back to go to what we were utilizing in the first place.
In the U.S., the most talked about ethanol feedstock is corn grain. But corn grain ethanol yields only slightly more energy than the amount of fossil fuel